A gun stolen in SoCal pops up in the shooting of a cop in San Jose. A gun stolen in Utah is used to kill UPS workers in San Francisco. Monday at 11, our investigation exposes a nationwide pipeline of stolen weapons.
Seems to be a growing trend.
This is not going away.
And why this data has been hidden even from the police until now. Monday at 11 on NBC Bay Area, we investigate.